There's no doubt campus will look different when our students arrive in the fall. In addition to all the COVID safety signs and guidelines posted around campus, you'll also notice several improvements to our campus buildings. Another exciting project that's been under construction over the summer is found in the Garfield Center. We're excited about the creation of this new learning suite, which will include two general purpose classrooms, as well as this newly renovated student lounge space. A movable glass wall in one classroom will allow for a larger meeting room for student groups, meetings, or for speakers that come to campus. These new classrooms and the vastly improved lounge will have modern technology and comfortable modern steel case furniture for students to use in their studies. It's supposed to be ready in just a few short weeks, and we can't wait for you to see it and all the other improvements we've made to campus.